collects it. Yoel Armia in, fire stop, rebound. Armia open net, and he missed. Scores! What a shot, Yoel Armia from below the goal line, and he ties it up at two. Still loose, Metti again, waits, wrist shot, fluttering puck in front. Arturi Lehkonen, wide open, Max Domi fires, scores! Oh, what a goal, Max Domi!
And what a huge goal for Domi and the Canadiens.
Pass to Comper, JT Comper right in front, here's a chance for Landis Kog! Oh, Koskinen on his back, makes the save! To be 6'6", they probably score.
Watch the glove right there.
Just absolutely denies him on the line with the glove.
Already hearing the familiar Zouk chant from the Dallas crowd. In front of the net,
he scores! He gets to the front of the net, goes between the legs, and tips it far side.
Here's Sagan. From the dot, across the lane, backhand, score! Alexander Radulov, and the Stars are back in front. Greatest tournament in all of sports. And for the first time since 2016, it's coming back to Dallas. The Stars are headed to the Stanley Cup playoffs.